Not sure how I feel about Gore Drinker, that's the issue.
Just a little bit closer.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Okay, let's see. I'm trying to think. Also, this count is really toxic if I remember correctly. I don't like that. Might be a different person though.
Minions have spawned.
I'm thinking, what do I build here?
The joke's on you.
Trying to split the, he's trying to split the map. But I think he kind of fucked it up. Oh, he's doing this coming, that's bad. God, he dies. Bro, what the fuck is this terrorism, man? Support needs to get gutted, man. I hate that champion. That role, I mean. Champion. Okay, they kill her at least, I think. Oh, okay, well, I'm not good, but not horrible, I guess. She uses two waves. Oh, she only gets some though. Oh, GG. I'm gonna try and be a little slut for my team this game.
The joke's on you.
I think I need 6 before I can do pretty much anything, because Jin Zhao just really fucks me up. Wait, can somebody do something for me? Can somebody check the account called Permadiarrhea on EO West and tell me the build order? Because I think he goes Stripebreaker, Bork. I'd like to know if he finishes Stripebreaker first, or if he goes Bork and after Whip. That'd be very, very nice. Can we kill this? That's awkward, isn't it? Shinzal's coming, my guy. I really want to run here.
This will be fun.
Do you think Chase is good at Shaco? Nah, he's pretty fucking bad. I mean, he's just, you know, challenger every season.
Just
let me check myself. Diarrhea.
March, 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 march.
Wait, is that not his name? Ah, fuck.
The joke's on you. Look behind you.
Okay, we're six. What we can do now here is... look to do dragon with the bot prior we have. Salazar's really good. I like this guy.
This will be fun.
This guy is so fucking good at this game. Holy shit! This did you? I'm out of words. Holy shit, I'm 6-1. That is not good. That's the definition of a disaster. Holy, this Alistar's, I mean, I know he's good. I knew he was good, right? Like, I know, but I didn't know he's this good. Holy fuck. I guess I go Tavis and go this and go this. I'm not sure. I don't want to listen to this, but I'm going to choose to listen to it, and then if I die, I will just blame myself. I have a 600 shutdown. I don't think this is the move to make.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Let's go! Well, it's a 700 shutdown for Ari. That's not good. But that was a clean ult explosion. I like it. She doesn't have ult. I can kill her, I think. Now you see me. Now you don't. I kind of wanted him to get the kill. Can we take tower? No, he has no mana. Yun Zhao is still here. This is so risky. I don't like this. Still have Herald. I'm just gonna pop in it, I think. Yeah, for sure. Pop in mid here. An ally has been slain. Yeah, I'll just pop in mid. Turret plating will soon fall. Your team has destroyed a turret. The joke's on you. Well, I'm quite rich now. I think Shock was fine at the moment, and the Mythia that I build is... it kind of depends. Kind of go all over the place, you know? Stride isn't the weakest. I think it's pretty nice. In combination with certain items, like Bork, for example.
The joke's on you. This will go on the graves of my enemies. Spark's ready.
Oh my God. I griefed it. No, dude, this guy's healing is so insane. kind of lost the game here, I think. Oh, fuck. I thought for sure we'd kill him there. I'm so stupid. It's not too horrible, I guess. The box, that's good. This will be fun. Don't mean it this time, buddy. I've bored now. Good, 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 good. I'm probably gonna go chem punk, whatever it's called, sword thingy now. Or I could potentially go even more tankiness with like a stance would probably be quite insane as well. Or would it be though? I'm not sure. I mean, I need healing reduction. Maybe I just go bramble. Oh no.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
The joke's on you.
Not sure if that's worth my guy. Okay, you're welcome. Nice. Oh, where's the eye? Pop! Motherfucker! No!
An enemy has been slain.
Hey, listen. Stop. Ow! Bit of a smurf angle this game. Do I go this? I'm not sure. I mean, new death stance is probably really good for Shaco. The thing is, I feel like I still die too quickly. I might be wrong. But for science, new abilities. Okay, RIP Life Official with the tier 1. Much appreciated, man. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Thank you very much. Who's this guy, by the way? Omul Finn. I feel like we have clearly the better players on our team. I mean, in combination with another health item, I think it would be insane, yeah? Sham's a bit fast.
Here we go.
She doesn't die. I missed my strike breaker. I'm not sure if it wasn't up or if I just didn't press it. I think it wasn't up because I'm pretty sure I pressed it. But it appears I didn't. My bad, team. I let you down again. Oh, she's trapped. Nice. Randoms is so cheap. Oh my god, I hate this game. And that's so unlucky. Oh no, I didn't have it up. I'm so depressed. I didn't think she was gonna... Ah, shit. I didn't think she would charge into me like that. Really didn't. Okay, we're kinda griefing. And by we, are, I mean me. I'm griefing. What do you think of Death's Dance so far? I mean, it's fine, I think. Wait, is Hex Drinker a different passive? Lifeline? Ignore pain. Oh my god. You can actually go that. She's fucking fast, isn't she? Don't mind if I do.
An enemy has been slain.
This will be fun.
Enemy killing spree.
What? Hey, what the fuck's happening? So Drakey, what's up?
No holding back.
We shouldn't Ravenous. I don't think that's very good. I didn't get buffed, but hello, Gustavo.
An enemy has been slain.
shoot. I was gonna run. Or like Q, I mean, but I guess I don't have to. Shit. Fucking death stance, man. Ah well. You sure we win that? Seems like a pretty disgusting combo, I'm not gonna lie. Your team has destroyed a turret. I see you mixing builds a lot, no standard build. Well, I think in very high elo, it's really important to adapt your build every game according to what your team or you need. Yeah. On Smurfs, usually I just test stuff and see if I like it or not. On main account, I like to build what I know should at least in theory work, you know? Yeah, these two should be really insane together, I feel like. We'll see. In combination with Mountain, like, that should be insane. Get him! What? Bro, can you die? It didn't even proc. How long does the Omnimamp last? For 5 seconds, the shield. Until the end of combat. Oh damn. Holy shit, this is so disgusting. Sadly, it doesn't show much healing. Gave me. Oh wait. Round 2, I guess. Maybe not. The joke's on you. Bonk. I don't really have the mana. Heal! Shit. Not quite enough healing. Nice. GG. I mean, my team kinda is lacking a tank apart from Alistar, so I feel like if I just pick a frontline build here, my team is chilling.